Hey guys, we're from SA Gaming. I'm Sam.
I'm Morten.
And we are the CL West champions of the Fall Split.
Ewit stops the wall breakers, but a lot of
That's
damage in left hand lane as well.
That's gonna do it!
SK Gaming is your CRL West Fall champions!
For me, like, the most interesting part is like to play new decks and test them in practice.
For me, the most exciting part is just meeting everybody, all the other players from the other teams. I already met some in WCG, but there's definitely a lot more that I want to meet, and yeah, that's it.
So, in this game we decided to play the World Hawks again, because we played in the first game, and the second game we had like a tough matchup. I think we played Lava Hound against Executioner, so we decided to go back to our comfort deck, and yeah, they decided to play RG again, I think.
Yes, so this is where Morten played an aggressive Magic Archer. I told him to, so I could poison the Executioner, because then it would die.
Yeah. So that's a big push, so we have to be careful.
Yeah, here.
Yeah. Play the mini packer outside the bomb.
And do everything back.
The problem is that the troops survive like with 0 HP.
Yes.
And the Musketeer dies, so we got like some early damage. The defense wasn't like too perfect, and the Musketeer got like 3 hits, but it's still new, we can still come back the game.
Yeah, we're in a slight elixir disadvantage, but it's fine.
Yeah, we have double mini packer, we have tornado, we have cage, so we thought like we have a really good defense against them. So now they picked the next RG because they knew they had an elixir advantage.
I play cage and mini packer to defend.
Yeah, actually a good Fisher to pull to the other side. So the Fisher is doing a good job, and the Brawler is tanky for the Mega Menu. So in single elixir time, most of the time we play like with Warlocks really, really defensive. First we like, if we see like they play a big tank in the back, we punish, but like first we have to get elixir advantage and then to see which cards they really have against the Warlocks, like Darkness or Firewolf.
Yeah, first we really try to figure out what counters they have to the Royal Hawks before we play them.
So we play them.
If they play aggressive, like something in the back, like lava or so, we just punish on the other side.
So we play the Warlocks there because like we knew they played like 6 elixir in the back.
Yeah.
So that's a really, really hard defense because
this
has
is where
a lot
we like
stuff.
See, we split up the Musketeer so they don't get a lot of spell value on it.
This lock was
pretty important because the giant skeleton bomb did not get on tower, but there's still a lot of troops.
And the executioner is killing the mini picker still gets like the last hit, but it doesn't look good in general. But we got like surprisingly, I was like in the game like, how did we get so much dip on the right side? So it was still fine.
This is where we know we need to play perfect defense from now on and just get some chip damage in.
Yeah,
and that was for example, here you see a nice minor Magic Archer combo, and we get some chip damage with the Magic Archer and tower.
Yeah. We played like the mine on purpose there, that the troops go there, and we can play Magic Archer to get a tower.
Yeah, and this is where you play another RG, so we throw the Royal Hawks just to make some pressure.
So we thought like, okay, if we get a tower now, we will be able to defend because they're like just 20 seconds left.
That's why I threw another Royal Hawks, and then they fireball, but it's pretty good for us, so they can't fireball in offense.
And now I think it's an unfortunate situation that the tornado kills the mini packer.
Yeah.
And now
they have an RG with a like it's really, really close to getting a second hit.
And now the baby dragon.
And now we just spell out and hope they don't have a spell. And
now it's just hoping. And now the RG, like the fisher, like pulls the RG to the tower and then, wow, that was close. For me, the favorite part of competing in CR is like that you play against the best players in the world and you have to practice for that. Like hard work pays always off, so it's like I always like competition, even if it's in sports or in esports, and like I just want to prove that I'm the best. So that's like the most fun thing for me. And thanks for supporting you during the CRL season. We are really thankful for that, and I hope you guys are supporting us in the CR World Finals too. Thank you.
Alright, so we're from SK Gaming. I'm Sam.
I'm Morten.
And this was King's Council.
Thanks for watching.